गुड आफ्टरनून, आई एम सुकन्या बिराजदार फ्रॉम द बैच 4. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव द डेमो ऑन द एसक्यूएल इंजेक्शन. बिफोर दैट वी विल सी व्हाट इज एक्चुअली एसक्यूएल इंजेक्शन. इन द एसक्यूएल इंजेक्शन सम ऑफ द मैलिशियस एसक्यूएल स्टेटमेंट्स आर इंसर्टेड इन टू द फील्ड्स फॉर द अटैकिंग डेटा ड्रिवन एप्लीकेशन. एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ एसक्यूएल इंजेक्शन वी कैन पेनिट्रेट इन टू द वेबसाइट्स. Here is one tool that is the Open Web Application Security Project, which is a non-profit foundation dedicated for the security purpose of the software. Next, we will go through the quick demo of the SQL injection. So here are some of the links which are given for downloading the samples for the login pages. And here is one SQL database also. Then, yeah. For getting the demo, we have to first open the WAMP software, and after that, we have to proceed further. I'll just show the demo. Here, I will open WAMP software. With the help of this, firstly, we have to click on the www folder. The given links from which we have downloaded the bricks folder, I have already placed into this www folder. After this, we have to just go to the PHP MyAdmin, and we have to create one sample database for the purpose of checking. So I am going to create the bricks database. Yeah, here the database has been created. Now we will just move further. After the creating of folder, we have created a database with the help of PHP MyAdmin. And here, with the help of www site from the WAMP, we will go in this page. Here we will select the database which we have created, that is the bricks. Here. You can see that some of the web pages are mentioned here, like the login pages. I will just click on the login pages for checking. Here there are multiple users for the sample. I will select one of the user. Yeah, for checking if we are able to log in into the system, I will just pick a random username and the password, and I will try to log in with that. Yeah. Here you can see that there is a wrong username and the password, means we are not able to access the site. Most of the users use the username as an admin, and the password is also admin. We will try with the admin username and the password. Here you can see that we are able to log in into the system successfully. But most of the times, if we forgot the password which we have entered, we can go through the SQL query, which is an given for logging into the system, that is OR 1 equals 1. And we'll try with that SQL query. Here you can see that we are able to log in into the system with the help of that password. Likewise, for the username also and the password also, we can use the same username. Yes, I have given the demo on the local system itself, but for checking is it happening in the real time, we will just go through the one website which is given by the tool, which is given by the platform for the practicing purpose. Here I will open that website. Yeah, we have tried to log in into the system with the help of admin as an username and also admin as a password. I will try same with here, but here you can see that it is failed for the login because they have secured their website. So with the help of that SQL statement, we will go and check whether it is working or not. Yeah, I have entered that SQL statement. Here you go. we are able to log in into the system. Likewise, means with the help of the SQL statements, which are malicious, we can able to enter into the system unofficially or with the or without authorization. Likewise, yeah, that was the SQL injection. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Done.